I'm from Virginia Beach, living in Richmond now. I'm an environmental and bioinformatics major at VCU, and I think everybody should support clean energy, because even if you don't care about you and your children, you have to care about everybody else in the world down the line.